put the motion. Those in favor? Those against? Declare it carried. Motion number 12, ABC privatization.
There are a billion good reasons to sell the ABC. Well, $1.04 billion to be precise, as that is currently how much it costs the Australian taxpayer to fund an organisation that for the most part replicates services already provided by the private sector. When the ABC was established in 1932, the Australian media landscape was vastly different to the one it is today. 80 years ago, media consisted of not much more than a few newspapers in metro and regional areas, magazines and cinema newsreels, while radio was only in its infancy, with broadcasting only beginning in Australia in 1923. In contrast, we now live in an age where access to news is more abundant and convenient than ever before. Put simply, any argument that there's market failure in access to news or broadcasting services is ridiculous. And I must confess, as a young boy growing up in the southern suburbs of Brisbane, some of my favourite programs are on the ABC. You know, Bananas in Pyjamas, Rugrats, The Ferals, not so much Play Scores, always thought that show was rubbish. But blind sentimentality is no justification for preserving the status quo. Many applied this argument when debates surrounding the privatisation of Qantas occurred. It was the national carrier, an Australian icon. Well, all these years later, it is still the national carrier, it is still an Australian icon, the only difference is it's no longer being funded by the taxpayer. Often put forward as to why the ABC can't be privatised is the broadcasting it does into regional areas, which the commercial networks don't always do. Now look, this obstacle can be easily overcome. There is capacity via legislation to stipulate that any sale of the ABC comes with the proviso that regional services be maintained. The exact same provision was written into legislation when Telstra was sold by the Howard government. You know, in 1932, when the ABC was established, around 36% of Australians lived in rural areas. Today, it's just 10.8%. So we're talking about only a fraction of the population. And there is no strong economic case for a public broadcaster in 2018. Privatising it will save the federal budget $1 billion a year and help pay off debt. It would enhance, not diminish, the Australian media landscape. And the quality programming that the ABC does provide will continue, not only under a privatised ABC, but also commercial rivals now competing on a level playing field.
A speaker against the motion. Mitch, you want to say something?
Thank you, Mr. President. Just some comments and observations. It's not the position of the government to alter the ownership arrangements of the public broadcasters.